Good
morning,
morning to
Taizo.
You.
I'm feeling British all of a sudden.
I know, me too.
I wonder why.
I don't know. Strangest thing.
The Hawaii Women's Expo. This is the 10th annual, I
10th
believe.
10th annual Hawaii Women's Expo.
It's happening this weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday at the Blaisdell Exhibition Hall. We welcome in a cup of tea. Because, boy, you guys have a booth at the expo. We welcome Darlene Pahed.
Thank you.
And owner of A Cup of Tea. Thank you so much for being here. And you've brought a wonderful assistant with you this morning because you guys have a booth at the expo. And you're also giving away some spectacular prize packages each day of the expo. Tell us about that.
Yes, we're really excited about the annual 10th Hawaii Women's Expo. And this year we're going to be giving we're one of the grand prize sponsors, and we'll be giving away a private party for up to 15 people in the Royal Palace Suite at A Cup of Tea.
Ew.
So we're actually giving one each day of the Women's Expo, and then we're giving one away at our booth.
So, Jai, that would be four.
Yes.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday,
and
then
one
at their booth.
Oh, okay, four. What are we going to be experiencing? Because we have a little bit of tea, correct?
Oh, yes. Princess Heather, which is on our menu, is pouring our house blend. It's a royal heritage tea. It's a rooibos tea from Africa.
I'll bring mine over there for you. Am I allowed to eat the sandwiches?
You're more than welcome to.
Please.
At the tea room in Kailua, we offer all-you-can-eat sandwiches.
All-you-can-eat. Don't talk with your mouth full.
So we roll you out the door when you're done.
That's really remarkable because a lot of these typical kind of tea places, you're given so little to eat,
yes,
and then you leave and you're still hungry.
Ooh, yeah, well, delicious. we're a little different at the tea room because we want to make sure that you are fed well.
Now, do you also teach grooming or anything like that?
Yes, we have etiquette classes.
What does that mean?
We do have etiquette classes, and we have a lot of things that we do, and you know, we have over 32 teas at the tea room.
Wow.
That we serve, and we do change out the tea room at least five times a year, and that's our holiday season coming up.
I was going to say, the holiday season is a really neat time for you. I mean, you guys go
That's our more. Busiest season. We're open 7 days a week in November and December.
But I can see this also being really popular for, like, wedding showers.
Oh, I don't think there's a weekend that goes by that we don't do a bridal shower, a baby shower, birthday parties, get-togethers, you know, with your girlfriends.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's really, really a beautiful place to come and relax.
I also heard that there are a lot of celebrities that stop by.
We sure do. We have quite a bit of celebrities. In fact, we have that one that comes every so often.
I know that gentleman.
Oh, boy, that's the biggest celebrity.
Look at that. And he's got the pinky out, too.
Yes.
Oh, they both do. Look at
that.
Brucey Bruce.
They are so sophisticated?
Yes.
Is that the word I was looking for?
Absolutely.
In the photo.
Yes.
In the photo.
We want to mention, too, that all military and their dependents are able to come to the Hawaii Women's Expo for free.
That's wonderful.
And that's great for them. So we welcome all of them to come. And, you know, the admission's only $3. And if you look in this Sunday's Long's ad, there's a dollar off coupon. Or you can stop by A Cup of Tea in Kailua and get a dollar off coupon.
Thank you so much. Again, a wonderful prize package will be given out each day of the expo. And again, the expo is this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
Can I eat another sandwich?
Yes, you can. And they have delicious cookies, too.
Everything is freshly baked at our tea room. We have full-time chefs there. And if you want more information about the tea room, you can visit our website at acupoftea.com.
I think you're supposed to nibble, 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 not throw the whole thing in your mouth.
It's okay.
Sorry.
It's okay, Jai. We understand.
We're working on my refinement.
Okay.
There you
and
go.
I love the hat on you, by the way.
Thank you very much.
Very
you look like you're ready to go for a ride.
Maybe I am.
Perhaps.
Yep. We're almost done here on Wake Up Today. We'll be right back.
Hey, don't forget, HawaiiWomanExpo.com. Super
That's
easy.
Right. Mm-hmm. And get your $1 off coupon.
Oh, it's cooking.